2 of our functional exercise routine, we're going to look at side-to-side twists. The way to do this is to get an exercise ball, come onto the exercise ball on your knees, and then from this position, which is tabletop position, bring both knees together to one side and then to the other side. This is great for your spinal mobility as well as your core strength, and it helps to build explosive power in the core. As you get better, you can increase the speed. You want to do 30 repetitions at 15 on a side, or you can do as many repetitions as you can in a minute.